I initially found out about Uddanam nephropathy from my dad, Dr. Kumar Kathapalli, Dr. Ravi Akala, and Dr. Durgarao, and they told us about how it's killed thousands of people since the start of it in the 1990s.
I really didn't know what Uddanam was, so I did some research, and it turns out that Uddanam is a place in Andhra, India, and they have lots of kidney problems.
We've started a campaign, and I have personally donated $500 from my savings.
Started a fundraising project, and I've personally donated $500 from my personal savings account. And we are launching a social media campaign to spread awareness about the Uddanam project.
After Mr. Pavan Kalyan's entrance into the field, there's been renewed hope and enthusiasm to find the cure.
I support Mission Uddanam, as a student volunteer, I hope to raise money for this noble cause by acting as a fundraising coordinator for the Midwest and Western regions of America.
I decided to make better use of my money. I pledged $200 on my birthday, making that the starting point for my part in helping this cause.
Thanks to Mr. Pawan Kalyan Garu, I Nantri Valla cut the interest and awareness kurta pedgindi. Hopefully, Indu Valla manki cure lak the cause that is something.